It is very important when cleaning your crock pot or slow cooker to never put a hot crock into cold water or vice versa. Never put anything cold into a hot crock either. This can cause it to split, break, or crack, and then you'll have to throw it out. It'll be no good anymore, and we definitely don't want that to happen.